wusses. And I thought, that's pretty brave. So I thought I'd open it up and see who the wusses were, and it was me. So there it was. I didn't really want to kiss ass for a couple years, but these guys were willing to do it and got me some press, so that's fine. So anyway, I was reading through it, and it was angry this, angry that. I said, Ben Folds 5 fucking sucks. They sound like Cheers music. They had a whole format to this angry thing, and I started thinking back to someone. I was like, what's a pop star that really should have been angry? And Stevie Wonder's the first guy came up, because if you're born black and blind and you're living in the 60s, that should be pissed off. And despite that, yeah, he made some angry songs, then he made some happy songs, he made some sad songs. He kind of like did the gamut. Here these guys were growing up in some neighborhood probably called Sherwood Forest. Next to Trafalgar Square or some shit like that. And anyway, so okay, so enough of this song, because I'm really not playing long enough to be talking this long. I'm sorry, I talked so long. That's going to piss everyone off, and there's going to be a whole new generation of this music. Here's the song. It's really a gospel song, you know.
He gets me real pissed off, and it makes me want to say...
facts. Some producer with computers fixes all my shitty, all my shitty. Okay, look, I'm gonna play another song.